I was not ashamed of the hatred that I had to bear. I shared it with them. They just didn't know. From their point of view, I was just some savage crusader devil sent by a country of devils to kill. And that's what I did.
So you just come here and pick up trash?
Well, the ranch is gone. They burnt it down years ago. This cave is all that's left. Most people see it as some evil relic from the past, but to me, it's sacred.
I think you'd really appreciate what you're doing here. I know I do.
I'm Millis.
Melissa.
Jared, this is Jared. Can you hear me? I don't need a text message. I need a human being to talk to me.
Hi, Millis. This is Mandy. I'm Melissa's sister. But you and I, we've never met. But I know who you are. Melissa's told me about you.
I'd like to know what's happening with the investigation concerning Melissa Maddox.
The investigation is ongoing at the moment.
And I feel like a fucking coward, sitting in this corner doing nothing.
I'm not gonna let hate influence my thinking.
You believe in God? Let's wait and see if God saves you.
Don't get wrapped up in the hate, my man. It will blind you and complicate your journey.